Flying Scotsman is considered one of the most iconic locomotives in history. My question to you is, what do you think is the most iconic locomotive?